Northbound train at Santa Fe making all station stops in between. This is your 5-minute departure call. 5 minutes. We will be coming through checking and selling tickets. If you need to purchase a ticket, we are accepting cash and card with the exception of American Express. If you have a ticket, please keep it out ready for us to scan. Please keep your feet off seats. If you notice anything suspicious, please contact a crew member. In the event of emergency, please follow the crew member's instructions.
Northbound train to Santa Fe, doors are closing. Train departing, please stand clear. wasn't sure.
Just a little quicker, just kind of got to get out there. Awesome.
I bet you said.
Yes, you did.
Good morning, welcome aboard the New Mexico Roadrunner northbound train in Santa Fe, making all six stops in between. Our next station stop is Montaño. 10 minutes, Montaño station in 10 minutes. Once again, we will be coming through, checking and settling tickets. Please have your cash card out ready for us if you need to purchase a ticket. If you qualify for any discounts, please keep that proof readily available. Such as your student ID, military card, driver's license, etc. Have a ticket and keep that ready for us to scan. Please keep your feet off seats. If you notice anything suspicious, please contact a crew member. And in the event of emergency, please follow crew member's instructions.
Thank you.
stop, make your way down to the door, and watch your step as you exit the train. Thank you for riding the New Mexico Rail Runner. Montaño. Northbound train at Santa Fe. Doors are closing. Train departing. Please stand clear.
We got some space over here for a minute.
Hey, Bob. There was a place right up there across the way. Okay. I'll follow you, okay? You want to go back there? Where are you going, Father? It ends right over there, pal. It right here. There's no more seating after this. Okay. You want to sit there? There was right over here up front, there was some perfect seating.
Yeah, we got plenty of space over right here. Right here. Does that fold up, or is he in the keypad?
It does fold
okay,
up.
Okay, no problem.
All right, Pop, let me get you over there. I'll leave this here, and I'll grab it and come back for it, okay? All right, there you go, buddy.
Northbound train to Santa Fe, making all station stops between Los Ranchos Journal Center is our next stop in 3 minutes.
You're a veteran? You're a veteran?
Yeah.
Okay, do you have any other proof?
Thank you, buddy.
As long as you have your DA card, that'll be fine. That'll work just fine. No problem. Are you talking about the Freedom Pass?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, even if you have your veteran's card, that'll work. Giving you guys the number and you call and you can either set up an appointment or they'll tell you what time I'll pick you up and where to So it's easy number to remember, 245 Grail. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your service. Yeah, just call them and let them know, okay?
Okay, I appreciate you, bro.
Los Ranchos Journal Center now arriving. Watch your step. Thank you for riding the New Mexico Roadrunner.
Northbound train, doors are closing, please stand clear.
There's a cemetery in Albuquerque called Mount Calvary. That's where
he's going to be. I think we might have to move him over here. Just because I have a wrap right here and I'll move those things.
He's seen it for the last 40 years. He lost my mom. She was in the
How you guys doing? You guys doing all right?
Yeah.
Welcome aboard. Okay, so.
Hold this person alive to go through deep brain stimulation. Should have seen that process. How advanced.
I haven't seen the,
because the videos we were watching, we had to go through this whole process. And this video we were watching, showing these people who were turned off. And then it turned off. But I haven't seen it. So I'm hoping disappointed. Except that there's a lot of areas she hasn't even explored yet.
Thank you.
Congrats, son. It's not bad to ask if they have grants up by us or everything to watch movies.
Northbound train to Santa Fe making all station stops in between. Doors are closing, train departing. Clear.
Do you remember what kind of plane it was? Did you flew over? Was it a transport plane or C-113? Do you remember those? The C-113s?
Yeah.
Alright, Fargo. Prop? It's so funny with this guy who moved into the VA tournament.
I don't like those big ones. I like those the ones that are the racer and the small ones.
Good morning, welcome aboard the New Mexico Roadrunner northbound train, South Bay, main call station stop in between. Downtown Bernalillo is our next stop in 6 minutes. Meanwhile, please keep your tickets and money out ready for crew members. Come through checking and selling tickets. Please keep your feet off seats. If you notice anything suspicious, please contact a crew member. And in the event of emergency, please follow crew members' instructions.
Thank you.
set, but we had some mechanical failures with different trains, and so that's why we're not too close to this.
Thank you.
once out there in the village where you had to go patrol to get the GIs out.
Oh, yeah.
And during the day it was GIs, at night it was.
Sandoval County 550 is there. Our next stop now arriving is Sandoval 550. And if this is your stop, make your way down to the north. Watch your step. Thank you for the Mexico Rough Runner.
I'm sorry, ladies. We're super busy.
I got a question for you. Let me get a chance.
Okay, yeah, no problem. We got plenty of time from here to there. We're right with you.
No, I actually bought that for my sister. My sister had a stroke.
They said it all that way. attention all passengers. Doors are closing. Please stand clear. Our next day stop is going to be South Cap. We're coming up here in about 4 minutes. In case of emergency, please call crew member searches. And if you see anything out of the ordinary or suspicious, please contact the crew member. South Capital Station coming up here in 4 minutes. Doors are closing. Please stand clear.
Our passengers now arriving at South Capital Station at the station stop. Both sides of the train will open up once again. South Capital. closing, please stand clear. Welcome aboard all passengers. This is the 515 in southbound to Atlanta, making all stops in between. Our next stop is the CN station coming up here in about 7 minutes. In case of emergency, just follow up for instructions. And if you see any guys on board anymore suspicious, please contact me for cover. The in-person ticket, when you have a ticket on board, you can send cash to all major credit cards, exceptions to the reports. Once again, CN station coming up here in about 7 minutes.
Thank you.
station. It would be a CS station.
Usually, like, tend to go with Maggie because she's one which is the Nuri Yash.
Thank you.
Attention all passengers now arriving to Mexico 5, 99 station. And this is your station stop, please get a roger longer. Can't make me down to the doors once again. Mexico 5.
No, like, you just keep taking your fish.
Stuck there for an hour.
Have you been okay?
Not yet.
You need a ticket or do you have a ticket?
I don't need a ticket.
No, it's the rich shit. 35 up.
35 up, bro.
Okay, so we need a ticket. Where are we going?
South Capitol.
South Capitol, it is. One way around trip? One way, senior, it is. $1, please. I didn't want to charge my phone, it charged pretty quick. Yeah, I've been busy. My phone's been working harder than I have. That's why it's dying. It took time. All right, sir, enjoy.
over after we hit before we hit the cutoff. They don't want your foot on the they don't want you.
Right, right.
So yeah, cut off right before you get to the understandable. Then you pick up that after 5 minutes.
But yeah. Well, what do you do with the
recording? It goes to YouTube.
That's right.
It goes to YouTube and Twitch. Whistles, bells, horns. I do railroad horns and those too sometimes. They get released, so you download for the track simulator stuff.
Right.
Yeah. It's worth it. I usually film for my company that I own, so that's why I have video up all the time. Yeah, we're trying to promote a GoFundMe right now for a passenger car to get here.
For what?
A passenger car. But behind that 29-26 so we get off the main line, so the cards are extremely expensive. We've had people donating it to already. We're at $475 so far. We need $400,000 to pay for it, but we would build it. This is year two of it already. We started it last year.
Good luck.
We have people out that are interested. It just takes some time to donate and stuff, and they have funds and stuff to donate. It's like a push or anything,
but we
put out word about it.
So how often do you record things?
Not all the time, anymore. I started to back way back on it already.
Excuse us. Excuse me. I'm sorry.
It really depends on when I take the train and put on. If I bring my equipment and stuff, it really depends. Most of the other cameras are at home.
Attention passengers, we are now arriving Sia Road. If this is your stop, make your way down to the doors and watch your step as you exit the train. Thank you for riding the New Mexico Railrunner. Sia, coming up.
Is anybody getting off here?
Are you eating your lunch already?
No.
Yeah? You brought any extra? Do you brought any extra?
Doors are closing. Train departing. Please stand clear.
South Capitol?
Yeah.
Yep.
Just wanted to make sure I had enough time to get down there.
Oh yeah, you got plenty of time. Usually we sit at South Capitol for a little bit.
Oh, is that right?
Before we head out, yeah. Both sides will be open this time.
They put the ramp out when we down there.
South Capitol is our next stop.
The ramp, they put it out when we down there.
Sometimes it's in both cars. It depends on which car. Sometimes there's two. Sometimes one, depending on how big of the train it is.
Okay.
And since we're only a two-car train, usually
maybe
we're three.
Yeah.
Yeah. So usually that what they'll do is, yeah, they'll always put the ramp out.
Put down there.
No, I think it's back out.
South. Yeah.
Thank you.
Capitol is south of the Capitol building.
Are you going to come back with us?
Not until 5:04.
Oh. Make sure that if we're busy, don't do this, okay?
Yeah, no, no.
The phone's
always on watch.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How do they sell it?
Hello?
Oh, really?
South Capitol, both sides will be opening here. Watch your step. Thank you for riding with the Mexico Roadrunner, South Capitol.
So if you want to use the ramp, the ramp's up that way.
Northbound train to Santa Fe or East Santa Fe Depot. Our next stop in 5 minutes. East side doors are closing. Please stand clear.